Hi, I'm Bailey from Nature's Garden. Today, I'll be testing fragrance oil and CP soap. Here's the recipe I'll be using. I've already combined my soaping oils and lye mixture together and brought them to the emulsification stage. Now, I'll be adding fragrance oil to my soap batter, mixing it with a stick blender and observing how the fragrance oil affects trace. I'll also be looking to see if the soap riced, if fragrance separated in the batter, and how the fragrance performed in my finished soap. Bear with me while I beat the soap batter to bring it to trace. Thank you. Whoa, this soap takes forever to trace. Good news if you're looking to swirl with the soap. Once my soap batter has reached trace, we're going to pour it into these cute little flower molds and allow the soap to cure for a few weeks. Here are the soap results. Aren't you excited? Nature's Garden, scents that care about your soap. Yay!